school bus driver in Orchard Park is facing petty larceny charges now after police say that she stole a purse that had been left on the bus during a school field trip. Police say the driver involved here, Renee Crone, tried to sell the purse online. Afterwards, she's been released now on an appearance ticket, but will be due back in court in Orchard Park at a later date.